Unite and Conquer settles better now, right? They're away. Yow Dash and Unite and Conquer, two of the best into stride from Echo Lad and not far away Pink Sleeves Destiny's Son. The lifeline behind those, and then followed by Capri Lane, Katona, and Lancers, three deep and last. So Destiny's Son slipped through via the inside to take the lead now from Unite and Conquer, and Yow Dash White Jacket as they straighten up. The lifeline behind those, and then Echo Lad, Capri Lane, Lancer to the extreme outside, Katona in the middle looking for a run. On the inside, Destiny's Son, and nearest to us is Yow Dash. Destiny's Son still in front of Yow Dash. Lifeline's closing off late. Destiny's Son and Yow Dash. Yow Dash picks up Destiny's Son and wins the trial. Lifeline third, or the Lifeline. Fourth in was Echo Lad, and then followed by Katona and Lancer. Next in was Capri Lane and Unite and Conquer, and 44.05 the time.
Yeah.